Do not leave the city. Those who leave become cursed. This obsidian-tipped arrow was snapped in half. It looks similar to those used by Unuratu's rebels. If they went up against Trinity with these primitive weapons, they never had a chance. This could be interesting. I've left and come back, and no demons haunt me. Was I just lucky, or has the cult lied to us? What do they have to gain from keeping us here? All full up. Can't carry anymore. Looks like gold. Thank you. There's something on the other side. Shit! This won't be easy. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Okay, one last leap. Hope this is worth the trouble. Bit of a grim welcome. I'll have to watch my step. The Maya goddess Ishel, like moon goddesses in myth. Obsidian blades, never dull. Must be an exit somewhere. Kukul Khan says they won't fear us if we are not capable warriors, and to become capable we must complete the tests their people have made. These Paititians know nothing of war. Their blades and spear tips have dulled. I will complete their rituals, and I will show them the true might of those... The gate's open. Now I'll just have to get over there. Thank you. There must be a way to get that gate open. There must be a way to get that gate open. There must be a way to get that gate open. There must be a way to... There's a lever at the top of the stairs. Like this might be the way out. Find a way to climb that, or lower it somehow. There must be a way to get that gate open. Titans need to be raised somehow. There must be a way to get that gate open. That didn't have any effect. There must be a way to get that gate open. Not getting through here. There must be a way to get that gate open. There must be a way to stop this machine. There must be a way to stop this machine. Thank you. must be a way to lower this totem. Totem's arms are folded in. To lower this totem. Yes. Now for the other side. might be able to climb this.
Thank you. Unurato and her rebels are the true sons and daughters of Paititi, if you're asking. I'm not the only one who thinks it either. Just the only one with the guts to say it, apparently. The cleansing is upon us, and it should be Unuratu's line that sacrifices Kukulkan to restore the sun, and not the other way around. But thoughts like that have a way of getting people dead, so it's no wonder they aren't voiced.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that.